Come on!
That was Abu Izzedine, a man who said he wants to die as a suicide bomber. A man who.
He's
done 4 years in jail for terrorist offences, and he's just walked straight past us, and the police allowed him.
It's